Hello students, welcome back to the chapter Relations and Functions. Now see the next problem in exercise 2.2. See the fourth one. In this diagram he gave some mappings, that is 5 to 3, 6 to 4, and 7 to 5. Now this map is, so he given is, first set is P, second set is Q. Now this mapping we have to write in the set builder form, next roster form, next we have to write what is the domain and range. See here, first these set of elements, that is first elements, previously I given, first elements are x values, next second elements are y values. So now what is the relation between x values and y values? We have to find that. So here I am writing here x values, next one here y values. Now what is x values here? 5, 6, 7. Now what are the y values? 3, 4, 5. If you observe here, this 3 we can write as 5 minus 2. In the same format we have to write. Next this 4 we can write as 6 minus 2. This 5 we can write as 7 minus 2. Here it is, minus 2 is same. Minus 2 is common. For these 3 terms, minus 2 is common. Now what about these values 5, 6, 7? These are the x values. 5, 6, 7, these are the x values, that is x minus 2, which is equal to 3, 4, 5 are y values. So y equal to x minus 2 is the relation between x values and y values. See here, suppose x value is 5, 5 minus 2, that is 3, that is the first value. Next, if x value is 6, 6 minus 2 is 4, y value is 4. Suppose x value is 7, 7 minus 2, that is 5, that is the y value. So that is the relation between x values and y values. Now I am writing the set builder form. That is R equal to, R is here relation. Here what I have to take, x comma y, such that what is the relation between x and y is y equal to x minus 2. That is the relation between x and y, y equal to x minus 2. And what are the x values? Here x values are x equal to 5, 6, 7, where x equal to 5, 6, 7. We can write in this way, or the other way also, that is R equal to x comma y, such that y equal to x minus 2. Here x values belongs to which set? It is, the set is P. X values are belongs to P, x belongs to P. In this way also you can write. So that is the set builder form. Next, what about the roster form? Is second is roster form, that is R equal to, just to write the ordered base, which have the mapping 5 to 3, that is 5, 3. 5, 3. Next, 6 to 4, that is 6, 4. Next, and finally 7 to 5, that means 7, 5. That is the roster form. Next, what is the domain and range? So domain, previously I given, domain means the set of first elements which are in the mapping. So here, what are the first elements? It is the relation. It is the relation. In this relation, what are the first elements that are the domain? That is 5, 6, 7 is the domain. That is 5, 6, 7. Next, what is the range? Range equal to, in the relation, the second elements are called range. So here second elements 3, 4, 5. That is 3, 4, 5. It is the range. So it is the segmental form, roster form, domain and range. So the next one is 6th one. Determine the domain and range of the relation R. Sorry, I had to give 5th one, but I am giving 6th one now. Later I will give 5th one. Determine the domain and range of the relation R, defined by R equal to x comma x plus 5. Here x values are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now here, what are the x values? X equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, if x equal to 0, then what is the x plus 5? So these are the x values, these are the x plus 5 values. So already we have x values. So we have to find x plus 5 values. So x equal to 0. Now x plus 5 is equal to 0 plus 5, that is 5. X equal to 1. Then what is the x plus 5 is? That is 1 plus 5, that is 6. Next, x equal to 2, next value is. So x plus 5 is equal to 2 plus 5, that is 7. Next, x equal to 3, then x plus 5 is equal to 3 plus 5, that is 8. Next, x equal to 4. So x plus 5, that is 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. Next, and finally, x value is 5, x equal to 5. So x plus 5 is equal to 5 plus 5, that is 10. Now we have to write in the roster form first, later we can find domain and range. Now what is the relation in the roster form? It is the segmental form. Now I am writing into the roster form. So x comma x plus 5, so x value 0, the corresponding x plus 5 value is 5. So 0 comma 5. Next, x value 1, when x value is 1, the corresponding x plus 5 value is 6. So it is 1 comma 6. Next, 2 comma 7. Next, 3 comma 8. Next one, 4 comma 9. And finally, 5 comma 10. Now see, It is in the rows of up. Now we have to find what is the domain, what is the range. So domain, the set of all first values in the relation. So what are the first values here? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the domain. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, what is the range is? The second elements which are in the relation. So in the relation, second elements are range. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It is the range. So it is in the notion form, domain and range. Come to the fifth problem is, let capital A given, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6. R be the relation on A. How it define A comma B such that A value, B value from the set A only. That means we have to choose A values, B values from A set only. B is exactly divisible by A. So next we have to write this relation into the Rosen form. We have to find the domain and range. Now see here. So what is the meaning of this one is B is exactly divisible by A. B is exactly divisible by A. That implies it is B by A. B by A should be possible. Now see, suppose here A is exactly divisible by B means that is A by B. That is A by B. Now here B is exactly divisible by A, that is B by A. And next, here A values to B values from the set capital A. So here I am taking capital A is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6. Again I am taking capital A 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. So these values are A values. These values are B values. Both the values are same because A comma B belongs to capital A. So A values, B values both are same. For understanding purpose, I took separately. Now see here. If you choose A value, B value, which order may satisfy this condition? That ordered pair is in the relation. Which A value, B value satisfy this condition? What is the condition is? B by A. B is exactly divisible by A. For which values of A and B that is possible? That ordered pair belongs to the relation. Now see here. First I am taking A value, next I am taking B value. In the other way, first value is belongs to A, next value is belongs to B. So 1 comma 1. That means I am taking here, A value is 1, B value is 1. A value 1, B value 1. Then implies, what is the condition is B by A? 1 by A, 1 by 1. So that means what is the meaning here? I am writing here. B is exactly divisible by A. It is 1 is exactly divisible by 1. That is 1 by 1. Is it true or false? Yes, it is possible. Well, it is possible. 1 comma 1 belongs to the relation. Next. A value 1, B value 2 are taken. With 1 I take all elements. A value 1, B value So they replace what you can write. B is exactly divisible by A. So B value is 2. 2 is exactly divisible by 1. A value is 1. So what is the length of this one? Is B by A. B by A means what is the B value? 2. 2 by 1. Is 2 by 1 is possible? Yes, possible. It is divisible. Yes. So we can take 1 comma 2. A value is 1, B value 2. 1 comma 2 belongs to R. First you have to write A value, next B value. Next, in the same way. A equal to 1, B equal to 3. What you can write? 3 is exactly divisible by 1. That is 3 by 1. Yes, correct. Possible. So 1 comma 3 belongs to the relation. Next, A equal to 1 and B equal to 4. Same. 4 is exactly divisible by 1. That is 4 by 1. Yes, correct. Possible. So 1 comma 4 is belongs to the relation. Next, 1, 6. A equal to 1, B equal to 6. They replace 6 is exactly divisible by 1. That is 6 by 1. Yes, correct. It is divisible. So 1 comma 6 belongs to the relation. Next, what about the next one? It's 1 complete. It's 2. Suppose if I take A equal to 2, A value is 2, B value is 1. B value is 1. So what you can write? B value, that is 1, is exactly divisible by 2, that is 1 by 2. Is it possible? Is it divisible? No, it is not divisible. It is not divisible. So it is false. When it is not possible, then 2 comma 1, 2 comma 1 not in the relation. When it is possible, that only in the relation. If it is not possible, here 2 comma 1, 1 is exactly divisible by 2. It is not possible. So 2 comma 1 is not belongs to R. So like this, so many are there, but I am adding here which are possible only. Remember the point, which are possible, that ordered pairs only I am adding here. Remember the point, I am not adding all the ordered pairs. A value 2 complete with A value 2. So 2 is divisible by 2. B value, this B value. B is exactly divisible by A. So 2 is divisible by 2. Yes, correct. I can take that one. It is A value 2, B value 2. So the replies 2 is exactly divisible by 2. That is 2 by 2. So it is possible. When it is correct, 2 comma 2. 2 comma 2 belongs to the relation. Next, with the 2, 3 possible? 3 is exactly divisible by 2. No, not possible. Next, 2, 4. If we take 4 is exactly divisible by 2. Yes, correct. It is divisible. 2 times cancel. So that is, I can take here A equal to 2, B equal to 4. 2 2 is exactly divisible by, sorry, 4 is exactly divisible by 2. B is exactly divisible by A. So B value is 4. 4 is exactly divisible by 2. That is 4 by 2. How many times you can cancel? That is 2 times you can cancel. It is divisible by 2 times. So it is correct. When it is correct, 2, 4 belongs to the relation. Next, A value 2, B value 6. 6 is exactly divisible by 2. The reply 6 is exactly divisible by 2. That is 6 by 2. Yes? How many times cancel? 3 times cancel. That is possible. So it is possible. 2, 6 belongs to the relation. Next, come to the next one. With 2 complete. Next with 3. 3, 1. Here B value is 1. A value is 3. 1 is exactly divisible by 3. It is wrong. So it is not possible. Which is not possible? I am not taking that one. Which is possible only, I am taking. Next, 3. 2 not possible. 3, 3, yes. 3 is exactly divisible by 3. So A value is 3. B value is 3. So 3 is exactly divisible by 3. So it is 3 by 3 is possible. One time cancel. So it is possible. 3, 3 belongs to the relation. Next, 3, 4, is it possible? 4 is exactly divisible by 3. It is wrong. Don't take that. Next, 6. 6 is exactly divisible by 3. Yes, possible. So A equal to 3. B equal to 6. That implies 6 is exactly divisible by 3. That is 6 by 3. Yes, correct. When it is correct, 3, 6 belongs to the relation. Here R is relation. Next, with 3 complete, with 4. 4, 1. 1 is exactly divisible by 4. Not possible. Next, 2 is exactly divisible by 4. It is also not possible. 3 is exactly divisible by 4. Wrong. Next, 4 is exactly divisible by 4. Yes, correct. So I can take here A equal to 4, B equal to 4. That implies 4 is exactly divisible by 4. So that is 4 by 4. That's correct. When is correct? 4, 4 belongs to the relation. Next, 4, 6. 6 is exactly divisible by 4. Wrong. So with 4 complete, at final 8 is 6. 6, 1. 1 is exactly divisible by 6. 1 by 6. Wrong. 2 is exactly divisible by 6. 2 by 6. Wrong. Next, 3 by 6. Wrong. 4 by 6. Wrong. 6 by 6. Yes, possible. So that is A equal to 6, B equal to 6. So what you can write? 6 is exactly divisible by 6. That is 6 by 6 as possible. So 6, 6 belongs to the relation. 6, 6 belongs to the relation. Now see here. All completed. Now we have to write into the row shuffle. So I'm erasing this one. So first one is roster form. So R equal to which order pairs satisfy that condition? 1, 1. Next 1, 2. Next 1, 3. Next 1, 4. Next 1, 6. Complete. Next don't take 2, 1. It is not possible. Next 2, 2. Next 2, 4. Next 2, 6. Yes, possible. Next 3, 3. Next 3, 6. Next 4, 4. Next 6, 6. These are the only possibilities. So it is the roster form. After finding roster form, we have to find the second problem is domain and range. What is the domain means? The set of all first elements in the relation. That is the domain. What is the range is? The set of all second elements in the relation. So second problem is domain. What is the domain? The set of all first elements. What are the first elements here? 1. Again 1. 1 is there. 1 how many times repeat also? It is equal to 1 time only. So 1 repeated 4 times, 5 times, even though it is equal to only 1 time. So it is next 2, next 3, next 4, next 6. That is the domain. Next, what is the range is? The set of all second elements which are in the relation 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Again 2 is there, 4 is there, 6 is there. Again 3 is there, 6, 4, again 6 is there. If the elements are repeated also, it is equal to 1 time only. So close the bracket. So that is the domain and range. So this problem is the most important. Seventh one. Write the relation R equal to. So what is R equal to? X comma X cube. X is A. That means X values are prime numbers less than 2. We have to write into the roster form. So what are the X values here? X equal to prime numbers less than 10. So less than 10, what are the prime numbers? That is 2, 3, 5, 7, below 10. So these are the prime numbers. Now see, if x equal to 1, here what is given? X comma x cube. Here y value x comma y. What is the y value is? X cube. So if x equal to 2, then x cube equal to 2 cube, that is 8. Now what is the ordered pair is? The ordered pair is 2 comma 8. X comma x cube. So x value 2. X cube value is 8. That is 2 comma 8. Next, if x equal to 3, then x cube equal to 3 cube, that is 27. So what is the ordered pair is 3 common 2 is 7. Next, if x equal to 5, then x cube equal to 5 cube. 5 cube is 125. So what is the order pair? X comma x cube. So x value 5, x cube value is 125. So 5 comma 125. Now if x equal to at last 7, then x cube equal to 7 cube. 7 cube is 343. That is 7 comma 343. So these are the values now. So these ordered pairs we have to write into the roster form. So roster form. That is R equal to, what are the ordered pairs? 2 comma 8. Next, 3 comma 27. Next, 5 comma 125. Next, 7 comma 343. So, it is in the roster form, and this is the problem, 7th one. And in this exercise, we have two more problems. So that problems and introduction for the functions, I'll give in the next class. Thank you.